There's something that I need to tell people. I need to make a confession.
But I have it right here. I should just put it up. But I don't have the battery. I left the battery like a dummy.
I just wanna take you out and show you off. You already know that you're the perfect one. Girl, when I'm with you, feel like a champion. Ever since I got with you,
Hi. Good afternoon. Good evening. Today's October 13th. AKA my C day, my G day. And I just want to say that I feel completely distorted. I think that's how you say it. Distorted. Yes. I feel confused. I feel out of place. I feel like I'm in a movie. And I keep saying this because that's literally how I feel. Like I'm in a movie. First of all, my dress did not come, which I didn't really care about at first, but now it's just annoying. Like, it's just like an addition to my annoyance at the moment. I just feel like I have a lot of things to do right now, and I just want to go to sleep and wake up on Saturday. That ass, and I'm not even joking. And some number keeps texting me, bro. I'm not even playing around no more. Some number keeps texting me. First, all right, let me tell y'all what they said. First of all, I think somebody's texting me. This is not a real number. But anyways, the person said, "Hello, Miriam Nyangado. Your package has been delivered to your mailroom. Please take a look as soon as possible. Happy birthday." How the mail lady know my first and last name? Or not the mail lady, or whoever.
Oh my God, I look like a crackhead. Hey guys, I gotta pause the video. Pause the song. Okay guys, let me finish telling y'all what happened, okay? So basically, right? I'm sorry, I'm trying on outfits right now. Basically, I went to the mall. I don't even know what I was saying.
Special delivery,
mommy, show me and left you for dead, ho. Watch me, buddy. Yo, me and left you for dead, ho. Always and forever. Always.
No.
Thank you to my brush, MCM.
So I left my battery at home, and so
this is the quality that you guys are getting. Sorry.
Today's my birthday. Damn, I don't even want to record right now.
Why are you staring at me? Like, I can feel the like.
It's my birthday. But yeah, guys, I'm so sorry for the quality. But just know that I thought of you guys, and I'll bring my camera. But. Today's my birthday, so let me tell you about my day. So I went to the mall today to find something to wear for today and tomorrow, but I didn't find anything. And I was kind of sad, and I was actually crying in the mall. My friend didn't see me. Quan didn't see me because like I held it in, because I was just so frustrated. But anyway, I went to the mall, I didn't find anything. So then after that, tomorrow I don't have nothing to wear. So if I don't find nothing to wear, I'm not going. And then I came to the city. Shut up. I came to the city today. I'm in New York City, back in my city. I'm at Morton's right now. How do I feel? I don't know. I'm happy. Like, I was happy all day. I got a little sad when I didn't find anything to wear. And throughout the day, I was a little sad. But I had a good day. Like, this is what I wanted. I didn't want to do a lot, you know? Like, I wanted to just chill. Like, and tomorrow, for my friends that's watching, I already know that y'all gonna surprise me. Like, I'm expecting y'all. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm so sad I forgot my battery, bro. Like, it's okay. Everything happens for a reason.
Maybe y'all was supposed to get this badass quality. Anyways, I'm gonna enjoy my dinner now. I feel like people are staring at me.
Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip Bacardi like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give up, cause that's your birthday. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bub. Mama, I got what you need if you need to fill a buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug if you're into getting rough.
Hi guys, today's October 14th, it's still my birthday, it's always been my birthday. I didn't check in with you guys this morning because I had a little date, I went to the mall to find something to wear. I'm in a plus company and I actually did find something to wear, which is exciting. And then after that, I went out to get stuff for my friends, like some food and stuff. And then after that, I went home, showered and stuff, got ready to go out. And now I'm at Hunting Fish. I was supposed to go out to dinner with Justin, but I got a couple of surprises. So yeah, I'm at dinner with my friends. I feel like they're going to tell me to turn my light off, guys. But I have to turn off my light, guys. So if it's a little blurry, I'm sorry. But yeah, Dustin got me flowers. They're so pretty. I'm doing a bad job, but I'll show you guys after. They're really pretty. They smell good.
Don't worry guys, I got a car mount now, so I'm gonna install that so I can be able to vlog while I'm driving. But good morning everyone. Nigga said everyone like we in class. Good morning guys. Today is October 17th. Happy birthday Aquara. I can't talk too long because I'm actually late to my service appointment for my car. But just know, I've never experienced the, you know, when your car gives you like extra stress. People that be like cars are like extra baggage. Baby, this car, an extra baggage for the past 2 days. And honestly, I just want to give it away to them. Like, honestly. But anyways, I'm on way to get service for my car. My birthday weekend is officially over. Thank you guys so much for all the love. I had an amazing time. And until next year, 363 more days to go. But yeah, I gotta go. I'll probably catch you guys up about my weekend soon after I turn in my car. But toodaloo. I got a ball by my beard. She's gotta eat my tiger like.